Hi, I'm Susan Fellinger, and welcome to my exhibit, From City to Sea. It's a collection of urban paintings and coastal work, and in each case I've tried to invite the viewer in and give them a sense of place. This is Pearl Paint. It's an iconic art supply store on Canal Street in New York. Every artist in the area loved this place, and unfortunately it recently closed, so I've been trying to capture it on my canvas. This is called Into the City, where I tried to capture the movement of the cars and the energy of going into the city. This piece is called City Rain. I was painting Park Avenue and it wasn't working for me, and I decided to scrape it down and start again. And after I scraped it with my knife, it became a rainy day and I added the umbrellas. This is Lake Day Shadow, which I painted on Nantucket. I'm always drawn to strong shadows and light and shadows. And here's Mattock Morning, which is also about the play of light and shadow. This is an old sea captain's house near where I live. And again, I just love the way the light hits the building and casts long shadows. I'd love to show you my studio. Come on in, I'll give you a tour. It's gonna be a short tour because the studio is only 6 by 12. So I have my easel here. This is my palette where I mix my paints. I do everything with this one knife. I don't use any brushes. I love the look of the palette knife, and I love working with it because it's fast, spontaneous. This is a piece I'm working on now, and usually with cityscapes, I work from a photograph. This is a photograph that appealed to me because of the light and the composition, and there are a lot of reflections going on. To get started, I sketch it in loosely and then go right in painting. I don't do a detailed drawing. So that's pretty much my process. Very straightforward. So I hope you enjoy the paintings in the show, all of which were created with this one knife in this little studio.
And this is Skyline Reflections, all finished. I hope you enjoy the show.